Testing, testing. Hello. Seems quiet. Okay. Oh, that's a little loud, maybe. How's that? How is that, people? Okay. So I still have to get my gamer monitor set up here and stuff. Wrong email or password. What? One attempt left. It's gonna fucking lock me out. I reset my password. What is going on? I literally. That is, oh no, I typoed. I typoed. Confirmation code. Wait, why is the screen? Okay. So OBS, for some reason, when you set up a new display, it like doesn't make it the right size. It just literally never does that. Why? I don't know. To this day, they have never fixed it. So I realized I only have 1 terabyte of storage, so I overnighted another 2 terabyte M2 drive from Amazon, from Jeff Amazon. So when Jeff sends me that, I get to shut this computer down and put that in. They'll have 3 TBs. Okay, this may take a little bit. But I need to find my gamer mouse and I need to set up my gamer headphones and stuff. You missed the PC build, how'd it go? It went very well. We set up 2 PCs. I mean, it wasn't exactly a build because like they had already been built, but you know, I took the CPUs off and the GPUs out, and the CPUs off was the scary part for me, right? But we got them back on and it's all good. And this is a new machine that we bought last year, but have not really used. So, yeah. This is terrible stream, 0 stars. Well, I mean, I'm working on it, man. All right. So I am realizing there are several gamer related things I do not see right now. I do see portions of my gamer headphones, but I don't see the portion that actually goes on my head. We have our gamer monitor because we use that. People who saw the previous stream saw us set up the gamer monitor, but I think I want to set it up on like a new monitor arm that I also bought from Jeff Amazon. So we're still going to have some setup for a while before we run Tarkov, really. 75 megabytes per second. Dude, I remember when I was working on Braid and when I was trying to upload it to Microsoft, it would take 40 minutes. 40 minutes to upload a build of Braid, which was like 200 megabytes. Sag. Sag, okay. I have HTC Vive Index controllers. I guess I might as well, just to cut down the amount of uncertainty in what's going on, I'm just going to unwrap everything here. Do they have another HTC Valve that they're working on? Or is it like all only Steam? Is their next VR headset like you take the Steam Deck and it's got an extra thing where you mount it on your face? You like put some straps around the Steam Deck and put it on your face? Okay. So we've got banana controllers. I met a friend on Twitch through Bonfire Peaks, and she said we raided her at one point. Yeah, I mean, we like to raid the channels with few viewers. I vaguely remember. I don't remember exactly who it was. It was a while ago, right? It was months ago, but I do remember that. I'm glad she appreciated it. It's extra nice, you know, when it's someone playing an interesting game. It's like, hey, PlayStation controller. Okay, this is one of my gamer speakers right here, so that's good. We're unwrapping a gamer speaker. I remember these. I bought them when I was living in Seattle. They're actually pretty good speakers. Okay, so we need one of the USB top hat plugs. It was the one that I originally used for the keyboard. I found the right one for that and I swapped it out. But that means I need to find that one again and use it for this. I don't know, guys. Here's an HDMI. How is the internet in the Sunshine State? It's 58 megabytes per second. I don't know if that's fast or not for kids these days. Seems okay. It's better than 300 baud. Which, by the way, everybody, my first modem was 300 baud. You could like see the characters show up on the screen of the thing you were downloading. This is just like, it's kind of stalled. Just like playing Tarkov. I think you're privileged in EU. No, I mean, yeah, I won't say anything about the EU right now. Okay, what do we do? Aha! Okay, the movers have bundled, along with the HTC Valve, they have bundled some of the rest of this speaker setup and an Ethernet cable. And an HTC Valve power plug, I think. I don't know. And a pair of glasses. So that's good. Okay, HTC Valve goes in the closet for now. So my problem right now is I do not know where my gamer mouse is, and I cannot play Tarkov with a lame non-gamer mouse. So like, we might have to get a new one out of a box, but that feels wasteful. I could also just go searching in the boxes in the kitchen, but that will not entertain our gamer audience. Okay, hang on, I need to find that top hat plug one at a time. Okay, see this? This part of the gamer mouse, this is our transceiver and USB plug. So, however, that's not the part that we move with our hand. Well, we do move this with our hand sometimes to set it up. This is not the part we move with our hand to, like, do the crispy one taps, though. I have so much HTC Valve stuff, I don't even know where it comes from. We have our Elite Xbox controller box. Okay, the USB top hat cannot have gone far. I literally know. Wait, is that it? That's it. Okay. Here we go. USB top hat. And that goes into one of these things. I mean, I guess it goes into the PC. Or maybe it goes into this one. I don't remember. So this cable goes between the dudes. We don't actually need this. Yeah, we don't need the speakers working. For Tarkov, we just need the gamer headphones, so we'll leave the speakers for now. So power units. Did I plug the wrong? Okay, this is the power unit for the speakers. That's fine. this. Is some kind of AC adapter for somebody. Is it for a monitor? What is it for? Let us see. It is input 100 to 40 volts. Okay, very versatile. Output 19 volts, 2.37 amps. This thing wants 5 volts, 1 amp. Okay, this is really not the right thing. This one's also 19 volts. So these are both for monitors. This is an HTC Valve Hydra cable. Okay. This looks like a power cable that goes to a USB port. That sounds familiar, I believe. This is what we want, and we just plug both of these into the PC. So that is good. It doesn't tell us where the head part of the phones are. Now is when I need like some air tags or something. So that I can find secret government facilities. Okay, here's a display port to mini DP. Now, I believe we were running this display that we're using right now off mini DP before. So maybe I should switch it to use the same cable because I don't think the gamer monitor will necessarily run at 240, right? On HDMI. I feel like you need DisplayPort to go 240, right? Is the stream 720p? I don't know. Maybe. Let's see. Settings, stream. What? Okay, guys, I'm going to restart this in a minute. Yeah, back in a minute.